Hi guys, Dr. Berg here. In this video, we're going to talk about protein. This is part one of a series of three videos, and we're going to talk about how much protein you need, okay? Now, this is a very general answer, but typically, most people need between 3 ounces and 6 ounces of protein per meal. Now, if you have kidney problems or liver problems, you can need less. If you're an athlete, younger, or going through a lot of stress, you can need a little bit more. So this is an average. I'm about 192, 193. I go with about 4 ounces of protein, sometimes a little bit more, sometimes a little bit less. But if you're confused, I suggest you start with this range and then see how you feel, okay? Because if you do too much protein, you're not going to be able to sleep at night. So protein can stimulate things, okay? Now, what is 3 ounces of protein? I want to give you some reference. It's like having 2 chicken legs, okay? Or a chicken thigh, or some meat that's the size of a deck of cards, okay? So it's like 25 grams, or maybe 3.5 eggs, okay? I actually do 4 eggs in the morning, but I might do just a small amount of protein at night. So it doesn't have to be consistently 3 to 6 grams of protein, or 3 ounces of protein every single meal. It can vary, all right? And then 6 ounces, that would be like 1 chicken thigh, or just double 2 decks of cards, right? That's 50 grams of protein. But the majority of people consume way too much protein. And what happens is that protein ends up harming the liver over time. Now, typically, protein is used for both repairing body tissue, like blood, organs, hormones, nails, skin, collagen, connective tissue, joints, all that is from protein. Also, your body can use protein as a fuel source, okay? So it can actually do both. Another point I was going to recommend is that when you eat protein, I suggest try to consume it after you have your vegetables, okay? Don't eat the protein first. There's a tendency to want to eat too much protein if you do that first, okay? So 3 to 6 ounces of protein. In the next video, we're going to talk about the relationship between protein and starch, like meat and potatoes. I'll see you then. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Please click the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video.